about Chuck, but then you called me. I didn't call you.
Oh, well, I didn't mean anything, Sue.
I was trying to be sure I understand. It was just big talk. Is that it? You like to play with fire, but you don't like to cook. Not as good as you claim.
Man. Bless the mic DVD, man. We fucking with that street shit. We ain't fucking with that fraud shit, nigga. Bang!
What's good, champ? How you doing, Bees?
Yo, what's up, man? Bless the mic, man. It's a pleasure, as always.
You already know, man. Definitely proud about what's going on.
We go.
Say it, though.
Come clean.
Can't be dirty your whole life, bro.
Right.
Come clean.
This nigga making commercials.
I'm about to make commercials.
Yo, this nigga making commercials.
I bet you can clean.
Can't be dirty your whole life. You snort it.
What up, bro?
Hey, yo, it's Blessing Mike DVD. It's Polar 2. Come Clean Team Homie. We downtown.
It's Come Clean TV, man.
Yeah, Come Clean TV. We about to get a couple drinks. I'm here. I just had an on-the-spot battle. Uh-huh. I won the cash. You see me? We on deck.
Come Clean TV.
Shout out.
Shout out to Come Clean TV, you heard?
Come Clean, man. You can't be dirty your whole life, baby. We here, man. I ain't gonna lie, I'm with Blessing Mike DVD. We downtown. He give me an interview. I just killed the nigga for $100. Get it. Battle rap is live, man. I love battle rap. Cause you get money for nothing. I'm from New York. Hall of shit. What's up?
Yo, I got a question. Is like, what made you come up with the Come Clean shit? Like,
you know, maybe
from Harlem. You from Harlem?
I'm from Harlem. I'ma tell you the truth. Harlem say Come Clean all the time. You can't be dirty. And then, you know, I battle rap. So I say Come Clean so much. My man was like, yo, niggas is jacking out when you battle rap. You come out with a t-shirt, come out with a hat. Like, people jack you in the hood and in battle rap. So I'm like, you know what, my block jack. So it's about my block at first. Yo, I want my Come Clean to be on the block. This block shit. Then somebody in battle rap was like, nah, you better bring that out. Give me a shirt. 30, 35, 40, give me a shirt. I'm like, alright, fuck it. I'ma do it. Why not? Come Clean. You can't be good. You don't like it. Bust the mic DVD. Ouch.
The man Come Clean himself. I ain't gonna front it. It took a Harlem nigga to do it, cause I feel like another nigga.
Yo, look at the spot. Hold on, yo, bro. I hit it. Nah, I want him to shout out the spot. I want him to know where I'm at. You gotta tell me. Yeah, he gotta do advertising.
Free advertisement on us.
Business. I'm gonna teach our business. He's gonna advertise where he from.
Yeah.
He's gonna advertise my clothing line because advertisement. Excuse me, sir. Sorry. It's just free advertising. So, what spot I'm in?
Brazil girl.
Portuguese?
Yeah.
All right, say Come Clean. Say Come Clean.
Come Clean.
You can't be done your whole life. We ain't a visit. Yeah. Portuguese. I don't speak Portuguese. Forget that espanol. But no Portuguese. Here though. Brazil spot. You like the food, bro? The food good?
Nah, he tight. He tight. Yeah, what up with you? He tight. Yeah, get it. Tell
him. Out here.
Yeah, tell him.
Hey, yo, bro. He ain't jacking.
He tight because he trying to get in with that drink.
Yes.
Fuck out of here.
Look at what we got. And you like, yo, she keeps in my stomach. So you gave her the question, like, yo, you guys are furious? And she like, yeah. He like, for me, that was his face just now. The nigga was furious. His face is like that. Like, he fucking that food. This is the second bar. This is the second bar. Come clean Webster. All right. Yo, bless the mic. This is the second bar. We lit. I'm gonna get his mad drunk today. Yo, come clean, man. We out of here. I'm gonna get a mad drunk. This. We advertising. What spot we in? What's the name of the spot? Brazil Grill? Brazil Grill, where they speak Portuguese, right? You speak Portuguese? I'm on Dora. This nigga got the Kuna Wapa. I apologize, but come clean. This is the first web series, part one. We out here drinking, second bar. They speak Portuguese here. I speak in Garifuna. How do they like the Hondurians? You know what they said? They said in somebody did it in research. I'm with some sisters. Where you from? Come clean. Where you from?
I'm from Sweden.
What's your name?
Jasmine.
And what we gotta do, come clean, right? Come clean, you can't be dirty your whole life, bud. What's your name, ma'am? What's your name? Come clean. First time in New York? Cheers, cheers. Salute, salute. Salute, 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 salute. First time in New York, man. Welcome to New York. You like it so far?
So far, so
it's
good.
Very congested, though, right? There's a lot of people. How old are you?
I'm 22.
22, I'm 24. How old are you? 23, I'm 24. Wherever you from, do they have handsome black men?
What?
They got handsome black men? I thought I was going to teach you how it's done.
What do you mean? Handsome
black men. You do? Oh, I thought I had to go there, teach you how it's done. I'm sorry. Do you like handsome black men?
What?
Do you like handsome black men? Say it. Come clean.
Come clean. Come clean.
Come clean.
I love black men.
I love black men.
I'm happy you said that.
I love women. Yeah. I love all women. I don't care about the color. It's called love.
But I mean, honestly, you know, white is always bright. You know?
She's not white.
She's light though.
There's no color. I just can stand in the sun. I'm the same human. You understand?
Yeah.
Come clean. Look, catch the laughter.
Come clean.
Gas him up.
Give him some promo. Say come clean. Can't be dirty. That's good, right? Bella. Namaste. 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 I know how to say hello in 20 languages. Namaste. Listen, my friend. I'm going to 5 bars tonight. Shots on me.
Thank you.
Sorry.
No problem.
I apologize. Come clean. Sorry. He's about to come clean in real life. Cause this table can't be dirty. Say it. Come clean. I'm fine. Why? Because you're going to be on my block, my crib, ain't nothing filter. No battle rappers do this.
But look, let them know that I've been a fan of Polo the Truth.
You, alright, bless them, I ain't been hit me up before I became somebody. Like, yo, boy, you got bars. My dumb ass is too cocky. I want money. Let me tell you about you. If you got a gift, let your gift go, bro. Money going to come. And you're going to learn that. Why? Because if you're a real nigga, you get blocked back up, it's over for you. Well, I'm a real nigga. I got locked back up. That's what real niggas do. Now look, shit's shaky. I'm not the man. I still got bars. All right, shout out to Busta Mike for him saying I'm still the man. I appreciate you. Come in.
Nah, you're my nigga.
Clean.
Nah, you my nigga. He was just killed tonight.
I killed tonight.
And you gave away $50.
I could have won, but my block was there. So I ain't wanna do him like that. Son had bars, I ain't gonna lie. What's his name?
I don't know his name.
His name, look on YouTube, what got it?
Son, yo, shout out first. To Son.
Hollywood.
In the Web Series, in the Web Series, right there.
In the
right,
Web Series.
Right now, we gonna drop that verse. Look.
Web Series.
Coming right now. Look.
Come clean.
Look, introduce that verse that you about to spit. Say you just battled a nigga.
I just battled a nigga. I forgot what's his name and where he from. This is my Web Series, so it's about to drop.
I feel you.
I said, give me my space. Yeah. But I didn't think I had to ask you, nigga. You'll get involved. Show him what a gun and a mask do, nigga. I napkin, bullet sneeze at you, nigga, for your coke lines up on baking soda. And you ain't gonna get it until I crack you, nigga. I don't care what y'all making. On your dead block, prison taught me to switch rosters. Don't get it twisted here, I ain't scared of jail. Mm. I dreadlock, headshot, persistent aim. Mm. You couldn't tell I flinked when it banged till you see his head drop. Arms, a little bit bigger than arms. I'm out on a different limb with this one. Your shirt ripped for trying to wrestle. Catch this whole Romanian leg drop, and I'm putting in work for the fame. Mm-hmm. Yeah, that check got me looking like I'm running the overseas Nike sweatshop. That's dead hot.
Right.
Fuck that, nigga. I was considerate, we split the money. Some was nice though, we split the money. But I don't care about money. That's why me and Bless out here having drinks with the money I won. Right, Bless?
Yeah.
This is our second bar, right?
Yeah.
Everybody gonna say come clean or they gonna hate. I'm not, no filter. You can't bag every bitch. You can't have everybody jack you. You can't have every promo person jack you. But it's about consistency. Somebody is. Keep going, bro. Lose some, you win some. But you live to fight another fucking day.
Shout out to Pops, you heard?
Shout out to Pops. Bang, bang, bang. Cheers, man. Come clean web series.
Yeah.
We out. Everything is non-filter. I don't care if I have an argument or if I have to knock some out. This is what we do. Pause up. Yo, listen. Come on, watch the cars. Watch them out. Fuck that car. Fuck that car, we gorillas. Fuck that car. We go to the next bar. Come clean. The web series. Come on.
Night.
We're in the city. I will bless the mic. Yo, bless the mic. Shout out to this DVD. Right?
Facts.
Right.
Shout out to Come Clean TV.
Yo, bro, what's your bench press? Tell the camera. What's your max?
My max? I don't know. I'm probably like.
I'm in the bench. My shit is 275 max. You bigger than me.
I could probably do like 405.
What?
Off the chest.
Yeah.
I believe you. You're really big. Say come clean.
Come clean.
You can't be dirty your whole life, you heard?
My man said, I'll break your jaw.
I don't want to.
Not you, not you. He said, what? He said you don't respect your jaw.
Virtual reality. I don't even
want to
test it.
Jeff
Brolic, though. Oh, keep it up.
Yo, bro. Let him know. Shout out your hood, though.
Yeah, shout out where you from, bro.
I'm from Little Rock, Arkansas.
Oh, yeah. That's why you that. You deserve. You need to be like that. Hey,
you from
Little Rock.
Come clean where I'm from. Say it.
What?
Say where you from.
Yeah.
They say we all come clean from here.
I don't know how you
I'm from Little Rock.
Look, see, that's why he's at. Come clean.
I'm from Little Rock, Arkansas, and we all come clean.
Oh,
come clean. You can't be dirty your whole life.
Let's go.
Shout out to Little Rock. You know what I'm saying?
He's ugly anyway. I don't get it. You got a big ass. You look like the guy. What's that movie that just came with the slave guy? What's that movie?
Yeah, I don't know.
Run. Get out. Get out.
Yeah.
You look like the dude from Get Out. Not come here. Where you at? Yo, you look like the dude from Get Out. Come here, bro. Get out. Ugly ass nigga. Don't ever try to curb me, I'm gonna cut your ass. Dead ass. Yo, bro. Talk about. I need to
meet the monster. Come clean, come
yo,
clean.
Where you from? Shout out your hood and say come clean.
Shout out your hood.
Man, HK, man, you already know, man.
Where you from?
Come clean. I'm from Hell's Kitchen. I'm from right here, man.
All right.
Come clean, man. You can't be dirty your whole life. I'm with Blessed Mike DVD. All right, yo, his Philly fan.
You heard of URLTV.TV? Yeah, he from URL Polo the Truth.
I'm
Polo the Truth.
I'm good.
I'm gonna cut your ass if you leave.
I'm good.
Kid, yo, big
man. Nah, we love you. Shout out. Now you on RealTV.TV.
I feel you. Keep talking.
That was bad joke.
Talk then.
That
talk yourself. Cut your ass out though.
I don't know what joke right now. That was bad joke though.
Bro.
Now you heard of URLTV.TV?
Yeah.
You know Polo the Truth. You know what I'm saying?
I ain't gonna lie, I watch URL in a minute though.
Yeah, no, I'm saying. Up, he working
just
though.
Just say come clean, man.
I'm clean.
Shout
man.
Out to movement, man. Where you from? Shout out to who?
I'm from HK, my G.
Alright, well, we here, man. You can't hold your own.
Nah, you look familiar. Tune in, watch, keep working, man. Best of my DVD, man.
Yeah.
We working, man.
How y'all, man? Y'all good?
URL, TV.TV, man.
I battle your boy Cook and I battle Stash G. Or PGs. I had it for
you. We did a proving ground.
Yeah, whatever.
I respect that, my
so
dude.
So what?
Now we working.
I respect that.
Now we working.
I charge money to
battle.
Nah, I respect
that. Nah, it's right. I charge money.
It's a level up.
When you get paid that bag, that's all that matter. Even if you
need to say
PG.
That's a fact.
Nah, I know. I'm saying.
I appreciate you knowing.
You got to hit PG before you hit the main thing.
Yeah.
You got to come clean.
Dirty. I can't be dirty. What is the matter with him? I don't do dirty. Yeah. This is web series live. Listen, there's no filter. He can talk what he want to talk. Some bitch try to cut my ass. I said, bitch, I got Gucci's on. You got Pumas, and Puma sweats the match. Nasty. I don't jacket.
Nasty fit.
Yeah, you can't talk to me like that.
That's a nasty fit.
You can't talk to me like that.
This
live. Some people gonna hate, some people gonna be live. Like, look at her. She got good chips.
Islander.
Those city chips. Those not little partner. Those not home
chips.
She
buy it.
Is she all
right?
Where
you from?
Shout your hood out.
I'm
from the Bronx.
Yeah.
Why you recording me though?
No,
what's
sorry.
Up?
Nah, it's a web series.
I battle rap. I'm lit. URLTV.
It's a web series. URLTV.TV.
Say shout out URLTV. Talk TV. Smack TV. Say URLTV.TV.
I don't
want to
say that.
I told you my office is
complete. Yeah, complete. You see the code board? Can't be dirty your whole life.
You coming to me. I'm going to hold
your phone. Those are clean citizens. Come clean, bro. We live.
Y'all look nice.
I wanted a website.
Y'all came clean.
Yeah, we are. Everything's recorded.
That's ridiculous.
Nah, you
ready.
You look good, money. I've always been ready, baby.
Nah, you ready, but I wasn't ready. Right, I gotta get ready.
So reintroduce yourself.
She's nice. What's your name? Cause I'll bite you or something. I'm just gonna 675. Is you at least 175?
175?
Cause I need a chunky dog.
I'm not chunky. I'm not whole 75.
Now you see it? She took a bite and she like, I'm a little chunky.
Shout out to
Nah, you ain't no monkey, baby.
Like that,
you know what I'm saying?
I'm black like you. Yeah. That wasn't a rich slur. Come clean. Say come clean.
Nah, she like, yeah, I eat, right? Baby. I'm still right, good so money, too.
You got the good velvet skin.
Yeah.
We can't be impeded in traffic.
We're the next bar. I just gave we this bar. We got two bars, two shots. I just won all the spot bottle for Cass. And I want to go to bars. But I want to go to like five bars, fuck home.
What are you looking at?
I'm looking at y'all. This is my website. Y'all bugging. Make sure you respect them, my sister. No, she's gorgeous, right? And you beautiful too. I'm all right, you know. No, you all right, but just give it y'all gorgeous. You heard? You lit on Instagram? If you lit on Instagram, we gonna be mad. No, we don't want you. Like, we want you with less than 1,000 followers, and then you good. We gonna love you if you less than 1,000. You mad now? She ain't less than 1,000. How many followers you got? Well,
followers don't matter.
You see, she got like 2,000. How many?
I don't know. I don't care.
Yeah, let's see how many followers you got. Pull it out. How many followers? You know, nigga. We gotta see.
Camera is open. Because they always want
themselves
to give battle rappers
time. Nah. What's your phone? Nah, you ain't lose your phone. You wanna pull it out. Your boyfriend might call her and all that.
That's cute.
Let me get my phone real quick, though.
That's
you? Oh yeah, you private. I see you got the crest smile and all that. Let me see. That's you? Is that catfish?
Yeah.
You see your cheese?
Nah.
Yeah, that's her. That's her. Well, is this her, y'all?
Y'all are so off. Y'all are out of line.
Yeah, I think that's her, y'all. I think that's her.
Oh, this is his phone.
That's your friend phone. Oh.
That's his phone.
You gotta come to jail with us too.
But nah. Right. What's your name?
So
you from BX?
Oh, stop saying
that. Nah, don't do that.
What you mean?
Alright, yo, my name is Anthony Warren Business. You gotta book me on that. That's my name. Fuck it. I don't have no more F's. My felonies is gone. I don't sell drugs anymore.
You don't sell drugs?
I used to sell magic.
Hold up.
I graduated from school, first of all.
That's beautiful.
I just sold drugs.
Like, that don't mean nothing. That's
I had car accident money too, and that's what made me, it turned me out, car accident money.
All right, so Polo, True, that's one. And then we got Blessed.
You look good to go. Why do you look good like that? I'm tired of.
Wait, did you get my lips?
You look all
right. Yeah, I got your lips, all right. What's your number? 614-6461.
Who's private? Who's blessed?
Bless the mic. You already know, that's me.
Bless the mic. And you.
What's your
and
number?
You quiet and you fucking private. That's crazy.
I'm private because we famous. We don't want everybody. We don't want just one random.
Heard that.
What's your number?
Heard that. Ain't you recording?
What made y'all come downtown though?
Right here?
Yeah.
Right here? It was already
and where's
here.
The spot at? Y'all just
off the door? Like it's over.
Well, y'all some pretty girls eating.
It wasn't that bad.
You know what I'm saying? Eating some healthy chips.
Nah, chips is chips.
I do not want to be on your show.
Don't be stingy on camera.
So if this was Bad Girls Club, you would have been on the show?
Thank y'all.
What about
you watch?
Absolutely fucking not.
I don't even watch that.
Hip hop. Love and hip hop.
I don't even watch it.
So. We trying to get this on a real show.
If it ain't the bold and the beautiful, I don't want it.
You are bold and beautiful.
Yeah. Like y'all valid.
Yeah, group up.
Nah, group up. Nah, we turning it. I'm turning this camera off, y'all. Shout out to y'all. Shout your hood out before we turn it off.
Bronx. BX. Come clean. Look, why you look at me like that?
She looking like you. She looking like she in Snap.
This is Come Clean the movie, bro.
Come Clean the movie?
Yeah, Come Clean the movie.
This is my movie web series.
Okay.
I battle rap.
You heard Money and Balance? Same thing.
All right, yeah. This is my first episode. We live. I just won a live battle. I got paid off the spot for battle.
You from New York?
What's your name, man? Shout out to her.
Where you from?
Shout out my hood.
Shout your hood up.
How do you want to run?
Yeah.
Oh, sorry. Well, shout out wherever she from. Where they on the run at. Come clean. Team Ivy, Polo, True.
What's your name?
Come clean.
My
come clean.
Can't be dirty your whole life.
Come on, say come clean, bro.
Come clean.
I represent where you work at. Where you work at?
The Food Emporium on 49th and 8th.
What's your name?
Jonathan.
And what you do?
I'm cashier.
And you do come clean, right?
Cashier.
Alright, can't be dirty your whole life. Say come clean, bro.
Come clean, come clean.
Come clean, sis? Sis, come clean. Alright, so that's the only dirty one. You know you gotta have a dirty one out there. You don't wanna come clean. Come clean the web series. We here. What's up?
Oh, get your hat. Get your hat, bro. Get your hat.
No,
get the hat.
Chill. That's cool. Hat tricks in the bag of dick. 51st, he said the liquor store. We going to the liquor store now. Sorry, man. No, ladies first, bro.
Oh, nah, I wasn't trying to rush. Let me get out. All right.
Give me a whip. Yeah. God bless. Oh my God, she's
like. Hey.
Oh my God. God bless you. God bless you. Poquita espanol.
Huh?
Poquita espanol.
Come
clean. Come clean. Mijo. Yo, on my Snapchat, I had 50 people saying come clean. I know how to say hello. Oh. It's called Come Clean. Can you ladies say Come Clean, please?
Cameraman.
My cameraman is right here. Just say Come Clean. This is my web series, please. Come Clean.
Come Clean.
You can't be dirty your whole life, bless you, Mike. All right, we out to the liquor store. Zone 51st. Y'all ladies have fun. Come Clean.
Come Clean.
No, the liquor store is this way. You're going the wrong way. Shorts.
But I hope that shit good.
I hope that shit lit. Good
night, baby. Come clean.
We from, bro. Shout your hood out. Come here. This is on. Shout your hood out.
Shout your hood out.
This is my web series. Come clean.
Yeah, what you do?
Huh? I battle rap.
Yeah?
I battle rap, yeah. Flee. I just got paid on the spot battle. Say come clean.
Come clean.
Yeah, where you from?
Shout out
to him, bro. Shout out to him.
Staten Island, bro. Staten Island?
Staten Island. All right, shout out to my niggas from Stapleton. Stapleton niggas, the Stonies. I got mad Stonies in Stapleton.
Yeah.
Shout out to Stapleton Stonies. We out here. That's all, man.
Shout out your shit out, too, though. Shout out front.
Wu-Tang.
Yeah.
No, I ain't from Staten Island. I'm from Jamaica.
Well, shout your shit out.
The big man. I'm a big man in them things. You see me? Bless us. Bless you. You see me? From New York to Jamaica.
Yo, yo, yo.
Bless. And we here. Bless the Mike DVD. We going to 51st. We going to liquor store now. Fuck the third spot. The third spot in Harlem. To be continued. We might see you on the train. So I'm going to have people.
Oh, it looks right here. It's a liquor.
All right. We're going to see. All right. We're in the liquor store right now. You got ready?
Yeah, I do.
Oh, I was here on New Year's. I was here on New Year's. I swear to God, I was here. Not last New Year's, the New Year's before that. Oh, come on. Come here. You okay, bro?
Yeah.
All right, look, this is my clothing line.
Yeah.
See my clothing line?
Yeah.
Read it.
Come clean?
All right, come here.
Shout out to him.
All right, say, bless the Mike DVD.
Bless the Mike DVD.
Where we at? What liquor store?
We at Sean 45 Wine Spirits.
All right, we here.
Come on, Dad.
I came here to spend some money. Give me your dad. Hi, we're going to come clean. He's a cool dude. What's your name?
Ivan?
Yeah. So we in cognac, guy. Come on, walk me around.
Right.
He gonna walk me around. You want some Moet or you want some cognac?
You want some Moet or some cognac?
Chill, talk about. You want some Moet or some cognac, bro?
We would come clean or we would chew, bro.
Cognac and
get the cognac.
So listen, man.
Yeah, the pint though, the personal.
Let me see it.
Yeah, bro.
Oh, the $34.99.
My man.
Look at my man.
Show him what my man got it.
Oh, little Deuce. Hey, nice little Deuce. It ain't no crazy.
Thank you.
That's something light, man. Not that's
crazy.
Just.
Yeah, not crazy.
We were supposed to start the night off. We chilling.
We went bar to bar. I bought a couple drinks.
Chilling.
We here. I just want people to support the movement, man. It's Come Clean, the web series. I remember I was here on New Year's because of this bottle of Patron. It was 90. I bought a Moet. No, I bought a Douce, the bigger one. And my girl bought a Moet. I put the picture on the web series when I say it. When you see me put it up there, I'm gonna put a link when you see the picture, you heard? You know how to do that freaky shit, right, Russ? I long story short though, I remember this shit because of this bottle right here. And I say, I want this shit, but I want the Douce, you heard?
I think I remember you. I think I do.
Yeah, nah.
Bulls, like a bulls out there, bro.
You don't remember me. Come on.
I thought.
Come clean, don't lie. Come clean, can't be dirty all like that. See me? Alright, come over here.
That'd be great,
Adam.
Thank you.
Alright, y'all. Yo, come clean. Right now? That's the Mike DVDs. Yo, home, where you from, bro? Come here. Shout out where you from. Shout out to hood.
49 3rd, through the 5 line.
Alright, it's bitches over there. I fuck bitches over there. Bitches nasty though. I know. You know. We got the Douce. We got the Douce. If you Douce. You too, right. Bro. Yo, come clean, team. Yo, come clean. Excuse me, I'm so sorry.
Shout your hood out, King.
Shout out and say come clean, bro. This is my clothing line. Black man shit.
You ready?
Yo, Fall Rock, Sunny Smack in the building. You already slow, nigga. Come clean. You can't be dirty your whole life. Shout out where you from and say come clean.
Come
bro.
Clean, Jersey. You already know. Come clean.
Come clean. You can't be dirty your whole life. This is my web series. You see us. Two bars in a liquor store and we out.
I just won a one-spot battle.
I got paid. Fuck.
Yo, we gonna have a whole episode of just straight come clean drops though. Watch. That's gonna be episode 1.
I guess we gonna have a behind the scenes.
Yo, we gotta get a drop from the police.
But I don't know about the police. But I'm going Drake, bro. Look, you see him?
Yeah, chill. Let's keep walking.
Go clean. Can't be dirty, cause I ain't gonna get my ass off. I ain't regular. I knock for the niggas out. Straight up.
Let's go this way. Mike? Let's go this way.
There's no filters. Stop dipping over here. There's no filters. Come clean. I battle rap. Come clean, ladies. Come clean. Have fun.
They pops there. They gonna be weak.
Yeah, they was young. Yeah, but yo, like I said, this is a live series. Some people gonna hate, some people gonna show love. This is not scripted. That's what I hate about niggas' live series. About your block. All right, you can make it in Brownsville or the Bronx or whatever. But you scripted still. Like, where's your series? Like, nobody do reality battle rap shit. Like, how you live? Like, can you go spot to spot with your man, get Drake the drink on you? Can you go get a bottle on you after that? Can you win a battle and get paid on the spot? I'm so sorry. Man, you know what? Shout out where you from. This is my work series.
Oh, yeah?
My name is Paul Little True. I'm battle rap. And this is my co-pilot, Come Clean.
Oh, nice.
So I want you to shout out where you from, guys. This is Come Clean, right?
From D.C.
Say it again.
Come clean!
You can't be dirty anymore! Come clean! We here, man. That's what I'm saying. Some dudes do battle rap, but it's scripted. Their web series is scripted. Mine's is not. It's live. So it can be negative and it can be positive, right? Either way, this is what the people need to see. Because this is the world.
Thank you. Do what you want to do.
Do what you do.
Thank you.
Right.
Where you from?
Hey. See the guns? Peter Guns. Come clean. Come here. Shout out where you from and say come clean. Where you from?
Boogie down, bros, and come clean.
Come clean. You can't be dirty your whole life, man. Can I buy a cigarette?
I'm going to work.
Now shout your hood out. Where you really from? VX, man.
VX, where in the Bronx?
Tremont.
Tremont? I was on 175th and Toppins.
Who are you? I'm sorry.
My name is Polar Truth. I'm a battle rapper. This is my web series.
Okay.
So it's like my web series, most battle rappers, they do scripted things. My thing is different. I'm not doing scripted. My thing is all off the rip. So you could be negative or positive. We take all energy because you're gonna come clean or you're gonna be dirty. But you gotta see who's dirty, who's clean. These guys are clean and she's clean. You wanna know why? Because there's no hate.
Thank you.
You gonna put this on TV?
Yes.
Like where? On the
Channel
internet?
5.
When?
Channel 5.
When?
You're not I gotta let you know. I gotta wait till they drop it.
Oh. So I gotta be looking out. I'm mad close to the camera. That's cool though.
No, I'm caught to the I just want to do it to the camera.
Smoking kills, that's called a cancer stick.
It is a
cancer
stick.
I do not promote that offering of the light. It's fucking bad for you, sorry. You're going to have to bleep that out.
No, everything is non-censored.
But it kills you.
It's a curse, no lie.
Smoking is bad, please don't do it.
It is. And I had to tell the
cop. But yeah, you do it.
But I do.
No, but.
Listen, everything is not good, Beverly. Except everything is not good in life. Susie.
Oh,
everything's not great, Susie. You know what Susie is?
Susie
upstate. I tell you, Susie. You guys not gonna believe this. Keep it on camera. Listen, Susie upstate, right?
Yeah.
Penitentiary, prison. Sorry, this is real life unfiltered. I've been in prison. We all know this. Susie upstate is a towel.
Don't
mix
smoke.
It in a circle with a glove in the middle, hot grease, right? A Susie is something
new classification.
We call it a Susie, but we do crazy. Yeah. But it's not better than my hand, so fuck this. Come clean. You can't be done.
Hey, we just want to keep you around for a while, man.
And we would keep you around longer if you didn't smoke.
Oh, thank
you. Are you guys from originally again?
DC.
They don't have handsome black guys here?
Thank you. There's Batman, but they're not as handsome as you.
There you go.
Bless the black community.
Come on, Aaron. Do you want to go have a threesome?
Threesome. I see the coming.
You can videotape. This is perfect.
I see the coming. Listen, word to the web series, I see the coming. I know it's swingers when I see swingers.
Oh, we're definitely not swingers.
Are you gonna record, man?
I mean, you have a recorder.
Yeah.
I'm gonna get it.
I'm a gorilla, man.
Oh, shit.
What's the matter with you?
There might be kids around.
All right. You watch your language, Susie.
Good night.
All right, guys.
Good night.
Good night. Good night. These guys are good company. I'm so sorry. No, I don't have to think. I know it's bad. Come clean.
The
web series, we out here. Come on, Beth. That was good footage, bro.
Yeah, that was good footage.
The threesome. I knew she wanted some dick. She was just looking at me, and I'm brawling. And then they was like, you don't know. And I'm like, what? I don't know, because I didn't know. I did a porno before. I'm going to tell you the truth. I did a porno before. I amateur porno when I first came home. I got paid $500 for it, right?
Mm-hmm.
So I know when bitches want some. Like, I got a gift with women. That's why I come clean. I can't be dirty. So I'm like, yo, why is she acting like that? And she said threesome. And I'm like, yeah, I know we could have.
Yeah.
He's going to record. I swear to God, bless.
So real nigga shit. I used to go to this church, though. Real nigga shit, bro. I ain't even going to cap. I used to go to church.
I got P. Don't record me peeing.
No, I used to go to this church, bro. Real nigga shit. No, nigga, record you peeing. You hear this thing? Alright, you were peeing, but... No, that's You hear this nigga? No, I turn around. No.
Welcome to New York.
I told this nigga I go to this church across the street, and this nigga said I'm about to pee across the street.
You're blessed. The best. Yo, come here, man. Come here.
All right, for the footage, for the record. Shorty said a threesome. I'ma let y'all know my record. I had 7 threesomes and 1 foursome. If you don't know what a foursome is, that's 3 women and me. I did that before. One of those. That shit was amazing. And I had 7 threesomes in my whole life. That's why I knew what she was talking about. I'm not new to that. I know when a white girl wants some gorilla thing. But I'm in a relationship, so I can't do that. But I see what's going on. If Bless wasn't here, she said him recording all that, right, Bless?
Yeah. That
you recorded
on record, and it was on record.
It would have been on record. Yeah.
In fact, we would have did Bless the Sex.
That's why I went.
We would have did Bless the Sex. That would have turned into my web series. That would have turned into my
trip. Let me tell you something. As a black man, you know what just happened? So white girl said she wanted to do something.
I'm on camera right now. I'm on camera.
Show me your shirt. You're not jacking it, you don't have to jack it. He asked me for a light, he's smoking loud, but I'm not a cop, so I want to hit his weed.
That's the light, yeah, we want to hit his weed, yeah. And he got a roll up.
Look, can you say come clean?
Come clean.
He can use my light anytime.
Come fucking Jordan, nigga.
Give me shout out where you from, bro.
YG, nigga. I'm from Bronx.
You got it?
Huh?
You got it?
No, I'm not banging.
You said YG, right?
No, I see you. Yeah.
Where you from?
I used to live in Harlem, bro.
I'm from Harlem. Where you from, though?
I'm from Paris.
Blood?
No. I got a lot of homies, blood.
Because you said Stacktown.
Yeah, that's how they
blood talk. Blood.
I just came Paris.
Shout out to my Paris niggas.
Really shout out to Paris, man.
We out here big with Paris niggas.
Come clean. Peace and love.
Come clean, nigga.
You can't be dirty your whole life. Let me hit that weed.
Come clean with that green bill, nigga.
Come
clean with that
Franklin bill. And we all, you see where we
are? 50th, we on 51st in Broadway.
Yeah, but we not scared to
smoke. You know what's so crazy? I used to go to church there, bro. That's crazy.
Yo, Bless, come on, Bless. That's why your name Bless.
That's what I'm saying, so crazy. Like, niggas is out here in the
trenches. We know we Christians.
We in the trenches.
I'm a Christian. You know what I'm saying, bro? I'm Paul of the truth.
He speak the truth.
Okay.
Oh, nice to meet you, bro.
Yeah, I got some shit on the back.
Look,
over there.
Shit, this is my first web series. This is my part one of my web series.
Thank you, bro.
Yo, Bless. This part one of my web series. We out here,
nigga.
There's no filter. You have to come clean. Hey, yo, sis, excuse me. Oh, she's Hollywood. All right, fuck that. Yo, come clean. Huh?
Good though.
Hey yo, we gonna cut it off right now. I'm gonna see y'all on the train, cause on the train gonna be live. We caught driving. Caught the cart. Everybody gotta say come clean.
Come clean without Franklin Bill, nigga.
You heard him.
What are you looking for like in a new class right now?
Man, I mean, it's crazy because you know the stars of the sport are kind of like the stars of the music.
Man, Scopac, SEO in the motherfucking building, man. Bless the mic, DVD, bless the Calm, man. Shout out my nigga Calm, all the smells. We ain't fucking with Bless, we ain't fucking with Calm, man. Don't fuck with me, man. We don't fuck with you fraud niggas, man. You Zimmy Gang Squad on motherfucking
me. Motherfucker, we in PA right now. We get it in everywhere, nigga. Ohio, PA, New York, New Jersey. This gonna be the new slogan, nigga.